Hey, good afternoon. Tuesday over, getting closer to that midweek grind. This afternoon's basic for beginners is going to be push-ups. So we've done basic push-up formations off the wall, where you're straight up or pretty vertical. Then we've done them off the arm of the sofa, so we're at a bit of a lower diagonal. Today we're gonna use our kitchen counter. It's about a middle height, so it won't be as easy as up against the wall, but it won't have as much resistance as when we're on the arm of the sofa. So, and in between, the biggest things, keep your hands up under your shoulders. When we do our push-ups, we're gonna have our elbows go straight back. So almost like you're gonna elbow somebody behind, who's right behind you. Hopefully not, but kind of like you're throwing an elbow straight back. That's how your elbows are gonna go back and push up. Other than that, you can slow them down and do a lot of body control. You can speed them up to get your heart pumping. So that's it. Let's have fun with it. Miranda Lambert, Kerosene. Here we go. So find your sink. Try to tilt it so you can see everything a little different. All right. Ready? Okay. Miranda Lambert, Kerosene. Have fun. Horse tight, spread your legs out for a little more balance if you need for help. Push, push, yeah. One leg at a time and lift straight back. Hold. Four with the other leg. Great job. Other leg, four. Great job. Other leg. One, two, three, four. That's it. Hold. Okay. Lower. Keep it there. Lift. Hold it. Okay, last one. Lower. Lift. Back to push-ups. Smile. Yeah. Hold. Almost done. Legs. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Last leg. One, two, three, four. Hold. Excellent. Bra, bra, bra. That's it. Awesome. Done with your arms and your back today. Really gonna help the underarm that a lot of us don't like, and our shoulders. Got your core engaged, got your butt worked. Great job today. Tomorrow we are gonna work abs from the floor, so laying on our backs instead of the plank. My least favorite, because they're hard. So show up to the warm-up tomorrow and give me your support, because I'm gonna need it. All right, have fun tonight. Have a great night. Love y'all. Thank you for joining me. Have a great day, guys.